directed your attention to some keypads when you were looking around the casino. Yeah, their tech is some of the best in the business, government level. Which means we need to go all the way up the chain to the server farm in the Noose headquarters. What do you need to get into a government facility? That's right, a government agent. I found one with an appropriately awful human rights record for you to take out and impersonate. Use his card to get into the facility. We're taking out an agent to get into a government facility to get a hack for the keypads at the casino. I hope that's clear to everyone. Makes perfect sense to me. Easier than I thought. Now, the device you're looking for should be close. It'll be a small device, likely stored in a boring metal case. You know, it's the government. They're not exactly fruit computers. It's dead quiet down there. Just a few guards and a load of security cameras. See this as practice for the main event, and try not to get spotted. Thank you. at some point, the deep state's after you now.
Fuck you! You fucking idiot!
Well, I guess some heat was to be expected. Lose the G-Men and head back to the arcade. Some might say breaking into News headquarters is harder than a casino, but we weren't gonna let that kind of defeatist attitude hold us back now, were we, huh?